Hello, everyone. Alan, Meckley, Backley, however you want to pronounce it. We're back with more Five Nights at Freddy's. I used the second box to find Freddy in a raceway sub lobby. Okay. Sub lobby. We're back. We haven't played in a while. What is that? Oh, Fazbear. Okay, it looks like we're trying to get to the Roxy Raceway, I believe. Whoa, what's over here? This is scary. I don't think I'm supposed to be over here yet. Oh, there's a bag. What are they building over here? Okay. It's happening because why did you reopen? Everyone remembers what happened to those kids. Oh, what kids? That's what I want to know about. Okay. We need to find Roxy Raceway. Where that could be, I don't know. Maybe on the bottom floor? Sounds like there's a lot going on. Hey, it's Alan from the future. So, Roxy Raceway is right behind me. I was literally in the right area. So good job, Alan. Downstairs. We can hide in this? Okay. Let's use our map, shall we? Ooh, lag. Okay. So, our mission, use stack of boxes to find Freddy in Raceway sub-lobby. Where's the Raceway? I don't know where it would be. I'm gonna assume that it's gonna be down. Get me. I guess I am supposed to go this way. I know I'm supposed to be climbing some boxes. Who's even here? Okay, where are the boxes? Is that Freddy on the floor? Okay. Oh, there's Roxy. Roxy, I'm gonna need you to go away. Is there any climb those boxes? Freddy, please.
Roxy, go away right now.
Damn. I think she's stuck now. Ike, go away.
Sneak away, little coward.
Listen here, you insult me one more time, I'm gonna show you the 1-2 combo. Okay. Here he comes back. Go, 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 go. Jump. Take that. Okay. Why is Freddy on the ground? Freddy, what happened to you, man?
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you.
Freddy, no!
I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me. Get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift.
Ready.
Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. I'll do my best.
He called me superstar. Okay, first of all, speaking about all the people who are like simping over Freddy now, it needs to stop. Is there someone down here with me? Oh, I can save. Recharge the flashlight. And save. Because I don't know what we're about to get into. Who's down here? I'm here to help Freddy. Rah! I just want to help my buddy. There are no cameras down here.
Something. Are you lost?
Where's Roxy? Is she through here?
You are nothing.
So she's definitely in there. Hmm. I don't know where I'm going. This is too dark. But Roxy's way to the right. Are you coming this way? Ooh. Run. Hide. Run. Where am I? Fuzzy!
Nobody will miss you.
El Chipinata! Does he turn around immediately? Okay. Here he comes. He's gonna zoom by again. Okay. So, there's so many robots in this area. Okay. Was I just here? No. Going deeper. I sure hope I didn't go the wrong way. Okay, this is stressful. There's so many rooms. See, I don't want to die here. Chica figure. Oh, I need to happen to take a look at this figure. Okay, I guess I should check the cameras. Okay, I feel like if I go straight, what's in this? Oh, look at this. It's like a little band room. Oh, there's a save point in the band room. Can I safely leave though? Okay, wait for him to turn around. Oh wait, I think I need, okay, I'll wait for him to come back and I'll wait for him to turn around again. But I think the red door that's in the distance where he's at right now is where we need to go. So he's gonna loop And then I'm going to dip.
Freddy said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Safe. Okay, so apparently there's a backstage pass here. How much power is my flashlight at? Not that bad. I don't see anyone back here with me. Probably back there, huh? Let's grab the collectibles.
Are you lost?
Where? I don't see her anywhere. That's where we all started this game. I could check the cameras in Chica's room, huh? Well, I don't see Roxy anywhere. Let's see what this one says. Man, with Bonnie out of commission, we're making Monty the new bass player. Parts of service has already done the proper justice. This could be a good thing. Monty could be even more popular than Bonnie. How could you replace Bonnie like that? Can the animatronics get me up here?
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Okay, let's save first. Okay, let's charge our flashlight first. We need to save Freddy. My superstar best friend is in trouble. Which one did I do? This one. Yeah, all right, that's a... Like, I feel like we should start utilizing other save spots. But I feel like Roxy's back here. That's cute. Freddy and Chica. That scared me. Monty? I don't think anyone's out right now. Did Monty go back to his room to rage?
Are you
Where is she?
You can hide forever. Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Do we need to go this way? Is Monty in here? Because that was super loud. I'm gonna keep going through Chica's doors. Is there a save point? Ooh, this looks like a area where they're gonna come after me. That's an exit though.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened.
Uh-oh. We got another security badge, but the alarm's going off. Again.
I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So I need to hit the button on the doors they're at to shock them? And then when I see Freddy, open that door for him. Which one? I don't know. Freddy? Freddy? What did I do wrong?
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her!
Can you see me?
Okay, Freddy. Freddy? There's Freddy. Okay. Monty. Freddy. How do I get through the vent? Freddy!
Freddy! I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift control.
Freddy!
All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Freddy! Okay, ready? Are you following me?
Sneak away, little coward. Give up. You can't win. Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Oh, I feel so bad for Freddy. He's hurt. God, you're scary right now, Freddy. Freddy, maybe I should lead. So I can punch anything that gets in your way. Ooh, we're on the... Ooh.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Okay. So I need to get all the way Monty's out. Thank you. Where? Where?
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Okay, I guess it's
why are there so many security barriers now? Trying to help. Keep searching. He can't hide forever. You can't hide forever.
Yes, I can.
Your family is looking.
Oh, no. Damn it. Retry.
Are you hungry? I bet you don't even have.
Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Are you lost?
There's so many security barriers now.
I should have saved.
I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself. It is a programming bug. Head to the security office. You'll find the staff body repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow.
Hey, come on, man. We're home.
Your family is looking for you. Don't worry.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. I bet I'm your favorite.
Who wants candy?
You are nothing.
Employees only. Where are you?
I can help. You can't outrun me.
Okay, for like the fifth time. Now Vanny's gonna be after me, so I have to speed run down there.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away. Why are there so many security barriers now?
Just trying to help. Your family is looking for you.
I bet you don't.
Goodness. That was the farthest I got. Or I have gotten. I don't know English. Freddy. What? Push a button, push a button, push a button. What stopped him? He like screamed and stopped, so I'm like, did Freddy save me? Oh my god, this is like the most I have died in this freaking game. Finally!
Oh no, what time is it?
Uh-oh.
That moon thing's gonna get me.
Uh-oh.
There, on the wall.
Uh-oh.
It's past your bedtime.
Oh my god. What? Freddy! Freddy! God. Where's the safe station?
Freddy, can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
Freddy's in here? I need a save, though. There's a safe station. Oh!
Hi. Please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
Why is it down here? Okay. Ugh. I'm gonna call that this episode. I died so many times in that last segment, and I'm probably, when I edit it all down, it's going to be like, bro, you were only playing for 10 minutes, but, oh my god, that last segment took forever, and then the fact that now Freddy got kidnapped by the freaking moon animatronic, like, I know Freddy's weak right now, but the moon animatronic, bro, stay your ass in daycare. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna end this here. I don't know what the heck we're getting ourselves into now. But that was such a stressful segment. And now I'm worried about Freddy. Find us at Freddy's. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.